Are we just smaller versions of a bigger home? Are you the rivers?
Every morning feels like deja vu, like hitting the replay button on a movie you didn't even like the first time around. Wake up, hit snooze a few times, having to drag myself out of bed in the morning and into this never-ending loop of life. The world outside moves at a frantic pace, but here I am, stuck in this bubble of indifference. It's like I'm watching life from behind a glass wall, separated from everyone and everything by this thick layer of numbness. Coffee helps for a bit. The bitter taste cut through the haze of monotony, but even that buzz fades too quickly. Then, it's just me and the silence of my state of mind that echoes through the emptiness I feel inside. I try to find meaning in the routine, but it's like searching for a needle in a haystack. Everything blurs together. Work, eat, sleep, and repeat. The days blend into weeks, the weeks into months, and suddenly, I'm not sure where one ends and the other begins. Sometimes, I wonder if anyone notices, if anyone sees past the facade of normalcy I put up. But then again, does it even matter? It's easier to fade into the background, to become just another face lost in the crowd. I catch glimpses of myself everywhere I go, but it's like looking at a stranger. As the saying goes, we are all just stories in the end. Maybe that's all we are, a collection of moments strung together with no real rhyme or reason.